I come from INSEC Grand École at Paris.
Hi, my name is Michael.
My name is Sarah. I come to Paris INSEC Grand École.
My name is Anissa and I'm in the summer session since 1 month.
It was really nice because we had a really good weather. Sunny, sunshine all the time, all the day. We enjoyed going to the park. Queen's Park, Regent's Park, Hyde Park.
Piccadilly Circus, Oxford Circus, Ottawa Hill a little, Wallace Gallery. I love that Portobello Market. I think it was a very, you know, cultural place.
Like
art, theater.
The practice of cricket. I love this sport.
It was really fun. According to me, London has a really developed nightlife compared to Paris, for example. The Coco near Camden Town is really a good place to meet some people from all the countries.
I do not remember a lot of things because alcohol in London not allows me to remember the last night.
I can confirm that affirmation.
I think I would advise many students to go to London to learn many things.
Don't try to look after some French people. Try to be open-minded and to talk to people like English people or Swedish people or else.
Andrzej, come in London, please. It's so great, and it's a very great summer that we have alive during 1 month.
I think I will come back to London the next year.